Hey, it's Gabe here. Today we're going to be working on our legs. Don't have a whole lot of time, just due to my personal reasons. So I'm going to show you just a quick leg workout that should hopefully destroy our legs. Then we can get on to the rest of our day, whatever we got going on. So all you're going to need is a power rack, because we're going to be doing squats. And what I have on here is 135 pounds. What I'm going to be doing is 10 reps, then I'm going to take a 10 second break and do 10 more reps. I'm going to continue like that for 10 sets. Depending on how that goes, if I need a few more, I might continue to do a few more sets. We'll see though, I probably won't even make it that far. So, 10 sets of 10, 10 second. Rest in between. Here we go. Sorry, it's starting to burn a little bit. 8, 9, 10. Set 4. Halfway through. six, seven, eight, nine, shake it off, 10, set, 7, feeling my back. Set nine. So gonna feel that tomorrow. That's it. It's a real quick freaking quad killer. Hopefully, made it through. Feel free to increase the weight or decrease the weight, whatever fits you. Otherwise, if you want more workouts, want to see some recipes, supplement reviews, other nutritional information, visit the website listed below, www.sixpacksmackdown.com. See you next time.